What's up, y'all? We back with another video, man, on U2K20, y'all. U2K20 season 2, episode 49. Let's go right to it, y'all. It's sweet, boy. So after this game gets the Kings, y'all, it's the All-Star Draft, boy. It's sweet, y'all. So we're going up against the Kings, y'all. It's sweet because De'Aaron Fox is about to be taking tough shots, y'all. So it's sweet, boy. This is my league, my career, y'all. We on the 48 game winning streak, bro. We about to be on the 49 game winning streak, y'all. Oh, no, wait, hold on. Alright. Playing against the Kings, y'all. On their home court, bro. Oh, yeah. After this game, bro, I'm gonna change my shoes, bro. So, yeah. 9 times out of 10, he gonna. Let's not pretend. Everybody starts as a kid with a pure heart, then they turn to him. Papa, mama, all the know is traumatized, freedom jeopardized. He just wanna win. What's a smile when you?
He ain't trying to. The Kings, as they came through the tunnel earlier on, all set together, Sacramento fans, something to cheer about. And the game arrival, sponsored by Express. And a moment now to look at the year-to-year scoring output and how it has been trending for Barnes.
And maybe it's shocking. Maybe, well, maybe not too shocking, but the scoring trend over the last few years
His points went down, bro.
Something he's well aware of. And we'll see if that continues.
His points went down,
bro. Here are the starters for Los Angeles. Jay out there with Anthony Davis. Then there's Prez. Then it's G, and it's smooth in at the point. And for Sacramento, Heald and Barnes are the two and the three. Bagley's up there with Brook Lopez, and it's Fox in at the point. Picked his pocket. Pass break. The Lakers. Here's Smooth, and he dunks it down.
Good job getting the ball and completing that play.
Boy, there's not much defense available once a steal is made. That's the best time to attack on the break.
Here's Fox, and Davis sends it back. Pass break, the Lakers. And it is flushed down with a nice jam.
Oh, that's an old-fashioned rim rap.
Just a remarkable jam. These fans' jaws are on the ground right now.
Platinum-level highlight reel material. That is Showtime stuff there.
Now let's go to the sideline and catch up with our Hall of Famer, David Aldridge.
Well, I had a chance to catch up with Luke Walton, facing one of the game's truly elite players in Anthony Davis. How do you keep him from going off? Coach said, keep him out of his sweet spots, out of the paint, and communicate at all times. So you can expect these guys to be talking all night, Kevin.
Thanks, David. Timeout is called, first of the game for Sacramento. Mark, here we are mid-season, and certain teams seem to really change gear and ratchet up the intensity.
Yeah, I agree with you. And some of that is familiarity, understanding who you are and what it takes for you to win. And being healthy is a big part of that. I think teams all over the league go through stretches where they're in a nice groove and rhythm, and there are a lot of variables that play into that.
Things settle down, don't they? Rotations, routines, like you said, all those things important.
It's cool, boy.
Yeah, exactly. Well said.
Taking it up strong against size, he does not lack for confidence.
That's well done there. I mean, don't even give him a chance to get to the block. Get in tight and finish at the rim.
And Fox gets it to go.
Man, I like how confident Fox is inside. I mean, awesome. Absolutely awesome getting good positioning close to the basket.
Taking matters into his own hands.
Yeah, we didn't expect to see that kind of finish.
And you know, guys, when your point guard is making explosive plays at the rim, I really do think it sets the tone for the rest of the team.
Here's Smooth. Banked in off the glass. Smooth's got 12 points in the game.
And how about the
start? I'm gonna take over, so y'all need a double team coming. Once.
Knocked
away.
Yeah,
you said, boy.
And pushing it up Los Angeles. The Lakers again in transition. It's good.
Oh, boy.
He's got 14. And a look at how the hustle game has been going for the Lakers.
Well, I think the defensive aggressiveness on display here has caught him off guard. Playing airtight defense and coming up with the steal.
And also, how about the fact defensively they're getting that backboard and getting out in transition, especially in this first half. And getting out in transition has been a big part of this run that they're on.
Timeout called by the Kings. Last game matched up with the Clippers. A tough loss there.
Yeah, lots of sloppy play in that one. Several key miscues. They just couldn't overcome the mistakes.
Well, you know, you got to take care of the basketball. Hopefully, they learn from that game and are better going forward.
And here in the first, approaching 3 minutes played, Fox score the basket, his third after five shots.
Boy, he is looking confident. Love how they're using him so far.
And you know what? They're going to keep using him. I mean, he'll be the centerpiece of their offense today.
He dunked on Boyd.
Really seizing the momentum of this game, but doing it with a methodical approach.
And, you know, that involves pounding it inside, getting as many points as you can right at the rim. That demoralizes the team.
There's the dish to Heal. Kings moving the ball around. And that's outbound. Sacramento will retain possession. These players have been vacuums on the boards recently, leading the league in rebounding the past month. Anthony Davis, number one.
He must be spending a lot of time in the weight room because he's shown such strength under the basket.
Shot clock at six. That's a two from Barnes.
In building this lead, they've done a terrific job finishing their defensive sequences with the backboard. That has been key.
Yeah, you're right, Greg. Not one second chance bucket for the opposition. They're boxing out on every shot.
Well, it was the Los Angeles Lakers winning their last game against the Trailblazers. Lopez outside. A three ball. No good. So Los Angeles will take it the other way. Last time they met was in Los Angeles.
And the last meeting of these two teams, they were really sharp defensively, disrupting the flow of their offense and causing a ton of turnover.
Very satisfying performance, Greg, and one they'll look to repeat tonight. I mean, they ended up winning it going away.
To the inside, Bagley. Well-timed pass, and he goes straight to the bucket for the layup.
Hard not to respect how good Fox is in the pick and roll. Excellent at making the pocket pass.
The dunk with a foul on top of it. So strong.
Excellent all-around performance so far. Hence the big lead.
Yeah, you know, they've had the advantage at both ends. They've got all the momentum early on.
Lakers shooting their first foul shot of the night.
Converting the three-point play, boy. I'm getting the three. Converting the three-point play, boy. 18. I'm getting the 3 points the old-fashioned way, boy.
Barnes outside.
Eat that, boy.
Another steal. Two on none. No one back to stop this.
Displaying intensity right off the opening tip, especially on the offensive end.
Tell you what, forget about easing into the game. They came out with guns blazing.
And here's Heald. He'll bring it up for the Sacramento Kings. Pushing it up.
And I think that play sort of sums up what we've seen tonight. Just simply being outplayed both sides of the ball. Smart basketball defensively, turning into easy points.
It's stolen by Prince.
Look at that. Reverse winning.
Oh, my goodness. Watch out.
And there's the slam dunk to finish it off.
That's how to throw it down with a flourish. Guys, windmill that baby home.
Oh, you're right. And he does it on the reverse just for good measure.
Hey, if you're going to go to the windmill, might as well make it as flashy as possible.
Here's James. That one.
Wow, Bert just missed a layup, Bert.
0-3 from three-point land. Nothing yet going outside. Fox with it.
You're getting
really more from him in that loss to the Clippers. And James picks up the foul.
That means 3 for 12. That means 1 for 9 for the field, bro. And that last game, checked in for Lopez.
Bialica comes in for Harrison Barnes. And Yogi Ferrell subbed in for Buddy Hield. Wade, he's checked in for Los Angeles. Here's Fox.
Work.
And he can't stop the run as he misses. No one near Prince as he lets it go. And again, Los Angeles with a triple.
They've wasted no time settling into their offense.
Yeah, they're lasered in. I mean, really make...
Oh.
in the most of their possession.
And he's going to get whistled for that foul, GA. That was intentional, but not exactly logical.
How about pointless to foul there? I mean, I don't know where his head is, but it's not in the game.
Catching up on the changes for Sacramento.
Robin Lopez, bro, why didn't you jump, bro? Why you didn't jump? Why did you not?
And the Lakers also making a change. Smooth checked in for Dwayne Wade.
Boy.
Dunking
on Dwayne Deadman, bro.
Dunking
on Dwayne
Deadman,
bro. Dunking on Dwayne Deadman, bro.
Already it's February.
Dunking on
Dwayne. Take a look at the Lakers.
They've been
in peak form as we watch them play some tremendous basketball with an eye toward the postseason. And of course, the Kings.
Dunking on him again, bro.
Just playing.
Dunking on Deadman again, bro.
They continue.
You trash, bro. Get out of my pain, bro.
Well, I like the way they're playing. A very smart first half. Quality shots. Not wasting possession.
I'm going to take over again, y'all. So y'all know the double team is coming again, bro.
Ferrell passes the ball.
Dunking on Dwayne Deadman again,
here's
y'all.
Deadman. James covering.
Look at him.
In the corner, Ferrell.
Brick City.
Takes a three.
Brick.
Drains the three-pointer. Ferrell's got his second basket of the night.
Hey, no way Ferrell passes that up. I mean, when he gets a good look at the three, he's shooting.
Smooth, lays it up and banks it in.
Those defenders just look a little bit gassed. I mean, they're getting pushed around on that low block.
Lopez dishes to Joseph. On the wing.
Work.
Can't hit that one. So Los Angeles will take it the other way.
And guys, at this point in his career,
Anthony is
just entering his prime. Crazy to think when you look at what he's already accomplished thus far.
Pass to Deadman. Back to Joseph. Prez brings the double team. Good ball movement here by the Kings. The Elites are misses. And we are talking about Anthony Davis. How do you even put into words what he is able to do on the basketball floor?
I mean, he's entering the conversation among the best big men of all time. On a nightly basis, dominating in so many facets of the game. Really, it's remarkable.
Here's Ferrell. Score it. His third straight basket in three tries.
Little fancy dancy out there, Yogi Ferrell. You gotta admire his ability to get creative and innovative with his ball hand.
Here's Smooth, and he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line. Clark, a big part of your game is rebounding. You controlled the glass so well. What's one thing you would tell young viewers if they wanted to improve their rebounding?
You know, I'm a little bit out of the norm here, but the biggest thing to me for rebounding is pursuing the ball. Boxing out is important, but pursuing the ball are the most important elements of rebounding. And that's what I would have players focus on. Pursue the ball.
And the layup falls. Smooth's got 45 points.
Hard to believe you could have this kind of a flow. Unbelievable.
Talk about putting up points in a hurry. He can't miss right now.
And Joseph kicks to Ferrell.
Brick City, brick.
Drains it from beyond.
Oh, my God, bro.
Ferrell's got 12 points in the game.
And he's clearly led the way offensively. The question is, can they ride him and get back into it? And when the score is as lopsided as it is, and you can see they smell blood in the water, my man is going for the jugular.
Well, he only plays one way, and that's full throttle all day, all the time. Cold-blooded and lethal.
And Joseph gets the whistle that time. That's his first foul. And some changes here for the Lakers. Jay's checked in for LeBron. James comes in for Kyle Kuzma. And Prez is up in for Bryant. Hits it from three-point range.
Boy, what a quarter for him. I mean, he's found his rhythm, and he's really riding that wave right now.
And out of bounds as Los Angeles gains possession.
That's just another mistake. I mean, they've got it on autopilot, and they look totally dejected.
So timeout called here, the first for Los Angeles.
slaughtered. You know it's traumatized, freedom jeopardized. He just wanna win. What's a smile?
Los Angeles has gone a perfect 4-4 from beyond the arc. A lot of their points coming by way of the three in the first quarter.
Every time they get scored on during this run, it's come from inside the paint.
Knocks it loose. And another steal for him. And that's his sixth steal of the night.
Imposing his will at the defensive end.
Oh, let's go home. That was just ridiculous.
I do not remember the last time I saw a dunk that in a game.
And guys, before we see another one like that.
Bro.
1 second between the shot clock and game clock.
So you just go let the, clock run out, bro?
Passes it to Giles.
I see how it is.
Down to five on the shot clock.
Not trash, bro.
From D.
Merck.
The shot comes out, and so it's the 59. Los Angeles Lakers.
The
three-point shooting has come fast and furious to the tune of what has become a big-time blowout in progress. We'll take a quick break and then back to the action here. Well, you see a lot of players who pick up the controller and fight.
When I play 2K all the time,
I'm putting certain lineups in the court
that I see could actually help us in real life, which is very, very weird.
Always experimenting, always keeping his mind engaged, Greg, with basketball.
And that's who Bron is. He lives, breathes, and eats basketball.
And if you're just tuning in, we've got a wide margin on the scoreboard, but plenty of time left for a comeback. And for the Lakers, this has been the game they wanted to have.
They came in on a offense in that first period.
And I agree, that was a flawless offensive performance so far. I mean, the shots have been falling, they're making good decisions. That's a nice recipe there.
So for the Lakers right now, we've got Prez, Jay out there with G. Then it's Anthony Davis, and it's Wade in at the two. Smooth checked in for the Lakers.
You gotta love his hustle, leaving the defense no time to react.
And you know, you're gonna get those buckets, guys, when you're quick to get out on the break. Get that ball up the court as fast as you can.
All right, let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Aldridge.
Well, Kevin, DeMarcus Cousins suffered an Achilles injury, and it was a major setback for him, but it was also an eye-opener. Cousins said, any given day could be your last day playing, and all the celebrity, all the fame ends. My love for the game has grown, but at the same time, I want to be more than just a basketball player. And Kevin, challenges can put anything into perspective.
Thank you, D.A. Ferrell from three. The shot, no good. So the Lakers will take it the other way.
Well, it looks like he's cooled down a bit after getting those two in the first quarter.
Well-rounded effort, and they show no signs of letting up.
Almost no holes in their performance tonight. They've been tremendous.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Will it go?
Merck.
Jay's got it. Got six rebounds here tonight.
Well, I'll tell you what, he's going to buy himself a ticket to the bench if he keeps shooting it like that. He has been putrid here this quarter.
And now Sacramento on the break. Here's Joseph. Makes it off the glass.
Yeah, ramping up the speed there in transition. Once Joseph sees a route and path to the goal, he's off to the races.
The pass to Jay. And it's thrown down hard with both hands.
And this offense is in a perfect rhythm. And you can see how they're finishing their play.
Boy, this is borderline ridiculous. I mean, every single attempt finding the bottom of the bucket.
Pass to Joseph. Here's Giles. And James pulls it down. Launches it.
Slash.
Again.
Slash.
That 61 point.
Yep, everything is going his way right now. Cloak loose. And pushing it up, here's Los Angeles.
Got my tick over again, yo, so y'all knew the double team is coming again, bro.
Thus far. Shouldering the offense, GA, really taking it to the opposition. Outside, Joseph. And Smooth is going to pick up the foul. That's his first foul.
That's only my Barnes first foul, so I'm not mad.
In for your games, Harrison Barnes. Los Angeles on D. Only giving up 2 points this quarter. Here's Ferrell.
The cheese. Oh, out of here, boy.
Wow. Down goes basket Man. Number six for him this game. He's taken 12 shots and made half of them. And here are the Lakers.
Splash. Let's go, boy.
The ball movement
perfect
on this run
release.
Has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
He kicks it to Joseph. And in the second quarter, a little under 3.5 minutes played already. Here's Ferrell. It's hauled in by Los Angeles.
So hard, actually impossible to cut into the lead when you have a guy struggling this badly.
Yet another bucket in close. That's how he's earning his points today.
Barnes outside. He swipes the ball away again.
And he's just been able to anticipate
the
every
flush.
Move.
Yeah, you're right. An absolute pest on the defensive end.
Every team looking to get easy ones in transition.
I think one of the best ways, guys, to score in transition is that quick hitter after the first burst.
Ferrell passes to Barnes. Nabbing another steal. His anticipation has been off the charts.
Wiping the ball away with just such ease. That's a double whammy, guys.
That's right. A great defensive play, then the emphatic stuff.
Well, turning defense off, we talk about it all the time. Try to hit your opponent at the other end before they can set up the defense.
Ferrell kicks to Barnes. Tipped. And here again, Los Angeles in transition. Up the court they go.
Well, so often we see this. Transition buckets off turnovers.
And we know turnovers are painful and costly. You get loose with the ball on one end and get punished on the other end.
And here's Ferrell. He'll bring it up for Sacramento. And after this one, they're home against Minnesota. And that's game two of this string of four games played at home. Joseph looking around. Five to shoot. Nobody Work. Near Barnes. Sacramento again missing.
No matter what looks they get, they just can't convert to stop this run.
And, you know, they've got to be careful because this is when the team concept breaks down and guys start playing hero ball.
Outside, Joseph. Oh, he blocked it and deflects off the backboard. Plenty of space. And got it! Another basket. He's been absolutely ridiculous in this game.
You get the sense he just can't miss.
For the finish, he got
it again.
Reverse
with you, boy.
And
he can play me, boy. I'm too good.
Shouldering the offense, GA really taking it to the opposition.
With the reverse with you, bro.
Sacramento's gone 0-3 from beyond the arc to start the second quarter. Here's Ferrell. 14 points for him.
Ouch. Stay ball, boy.
Six on the shot clock. To end the cold streak. A rebound by the way.
I'm about to go again, yo. So y'all knew the double team coming in, bro.
Tonight.
Well, part of their game plan was to block out the noise and just stay focused.
And what's been impressive is that it's not been any one player. It's been a collective effort. Contributions from everybody.
Barnes outside. Fires from deep. Prez with the rebound. Prez has got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. Smooth.
Slash.
And again, he's been absolutely ridiculous in this game.
You get the sense he just can't miss.
Here's Ferrell. Looking at his numbers, he's averaging about 6.5 points a game. To the wing right side. Davis against Barnes. And they wasted no time getting those 3 points back. Barnes has got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three.
Oh, my goodness!
That is breathtaking.
That's not what I was expecting.
Me either. I don't think anybody was. Even he didn't know what he was going to pull off on that one. Spectacular.
Takes creativity and spontaneity. The ability to make it up on the fly, that's special.
Outside, Joseph. Back to Ferrell. Beyond the arc. No good on the shot. James with some nice D.
The shooting numbers just aren't there yet in the quarter. And guys, that's not as easy as he made it look. You've got to have some skills to pull that off.
Well, he's got plenty of those, that's for sure.
Yes, indeed. Let's just call him Ladder Climber.
Okay. Ferrell, that's a two-pointer. And it's off the
trash.
It has not been his game so far. I mean, he's trying his best to make great effort, but little.
Come on, 2K fam. Oh, I missed my first.
Gone his way.
I missed my first shot, bro.
Out left to the wing. Let's the three fly. The Lakers with the rebound. Jay's got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done.
And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
If it's working, keep working it. That's what I say. Keep the pressure on them.
Ferrell passes to Giles. .109 left in the second quarter.
Murray, he's taking two shots.
And no good that time. And the Lakers going the other way now. And good, he hits it again.
He just notched 92 points on that one.
Simply surreal. GA, I'm not sure even he can believe what's going on right now. And up before again for the Lakers, running the court. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot 2 free throws. Harrison Barnes picks one up.
Yeah, nice strong finish there. Nearly a 3-point opportunity.
Full throttle, pedal to the metal, attacking basketball. I like that.
And it's a completely new group on the floor for the Kings. And then for Los Angeles, James checked in for Jay. And Kyle Kuzma subbed in for James.
Tell you what, you gotta build a wall around the bucket to keep this man from attacking.
And Greg, even then, he might just go over it. Check out the elevation he gets here. My goodness.
Boy, I can't get enough of that, guys. I mean, he is a true rim wrecker.
Here's Fox.
Rick.
Another miss, and they desperately need a bucket.
Look at him, and he's a little hit and miss from there.
It's a big time jam, boy.
In his face. No guarantee.
It's a big time jam, boy.
His fingerprints all over this first half. He is just shooting it so efficiently.
With the big time jam, bro. With the big time jam, y'all.
There's 14 seconds left now here in the second. Pass to Bagley. Trying to get open his Lopez. Kuzma with the defensive effort.
And that is a textbook example of how to defend your rim.
And you know, guys, I love his fight and grit.
Let's go, Kuzma. Let's go, bird. At the buzzer, bro.
Guys, that's just really
good. Let's go, Kyle Kuzma.
He poses a ton of matchup problems for whomever he's facing.
And so it's Los Angeles with a huge lead at the break. Safe to say there's no catching him today. And it's been their rugged defense setting the tone. We'll get right back to the action when we return.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hello again, folks. Ernie Johnson here with Kenny the Jet Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. It's the NBA on 2K Sports, and let's talk the first half. It's the Lakers out on top at halftime. They are completely in control of the game, leading by a massive amount. Kenny, what do you think?
Well, they knocked the wind out of the defense in transition, converting fast break baskets in volume. It's a runaway lead right now. In fact, this looked like a track meet.
Shaq, how do you think Sacramento played?
Well, you live by the three and you die by the three. And today, they're dying. And as cold as they've been behind the arc, they keep firing from deep. What are you doing? I know they got a lot of ground to make up, but they can't.
96% as a team, bro.
And that'll about do it as we get ready for the second half. Let's take you down to Kevin Harlan.
Shout out to my man, Joel.
Joel, what up?
And there wasn't too much drama in the first half, but maybe things will tighten up here in the second. What a game we're seeing from Smooth.
Well, with a double-double in hand through two quarters, you can just imagine what his stat line will look like at the end of this one.
Yeah, he's got that locked-in look tonight, and he's not going to start taking it easy. I think he's going to be going hard until that final whistle blows.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups courtesy
of the second
half of basketball. On the court right now for the Kings, Barnes and Bagley, the duo with the forward. Fox at the point with heel to his side. They're the backcourt. And it's Lopez in at the five. And here we go. Coach's challenge happening right
now.
This
bro.
One in regards to the personal foul, seeing if that was the right call.
And this is the time now where the officials can review in closer detail what constituted the original personal foul. Getting a different angle can sometimes make it a lot easier to determine.
Greg, indeed, and the one thing with replay review is that when you see the slow motion replays, you really get a new appreciation for just the immense speed at which these players are moving at and how fast the action really is and how hard it can be sometimes, you know, Greg, to make the right call. And the announcement on the review is that the foul was called in error. So they have determined, Greg, to overrule the original call.
And guys, this is what it's all about, getting the call right. And I think in this case, the video review showed that while it was a tough call to make on the floor, they got it right with the review.
And Clark, when you look at how the game has changed, if you were entering the league today, how would you?
I'm not trying to. No, well, no, I'm not trying to have no school start in this quarter, bro.
I was a good shooter.
My freaking brain, bro. I don't want to have a school start in this quarter, bro.
Just starting to stretch out my shooting to the three-point line, and then also defensively be a little more committed to that. Really working to get better there. But ball handling, passing, scoring, rebounding, those were things that I did pretty well.
And it's Fox with the ball for Sacramento. Heeled outside. Wild pass to Bagley.
No good. They've
shown some strength in the paint today. Their work on the boards has been impressive.
Guys, that's putting it mildly. I mean, they've been absolutely dominant.
Oh, he's putting on a show for these fans.
I can't believe he pulled that one out in the course of an actual game.
Well, when you know it, you got to show it.
Here's Fox, and Davis sends it back.
Boy, I tell you what, Davis uses his length so well. I mean, a defensive stalwart who holds his ground, and because of
bro,
his timing
oh my
and
God,
length and athleticism, he's an excellent
so boring, bro.
Fox passes to Bagley. Lays it up and in off the pretty assist.
Seems to have a knack for hitting guys in their spots. His vision excellent.
Jay and the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
Oh, the officials are all over that one.
Clearly a foul. I mean, didn't give him any choice but to blow the whistle. I mean, you got to play without fouling.
And that's good as he hits both of his shots.
We're still waiting for that first miss from the line this half.
100% since halftime? Come on now. I'm not sure this lead's going away anytime soon with that kind of marksmanship.
Here's Smooth, and he makes no mistake on the slam dunk.
And he just keeps on going. He's got more points than anybody else out there.
Okay, well, let's go down to David Aldridge for a report from the sideline.
Well, Kevin, after years and years of rebuilding, the Kings are finally a team on the rise, and they're earning respect. Draymond Green said, they've got a lot of young talent, never quit. Probably the fastest team in the history of the NBA. Green said after he plays them, I leave the game exhausted. I go home.
Got my takeover again, y'all. So y'all knew the dirt team is coming in, bro.
Going all out.
David, he sure is. He's got a lot of engine in him. Thank you so much. Outside, Fox.
Bert.
Another miss by Fox.
Having a hand up in your face makes such a difference to a shooter.
And, you know, he's a guy who knows how to defend the three-point shot.
Oh, my God.
He's going to make you earn.
How do I?
For Sacramento, well, they've gone an even 50% from the floor here in the third quarter. 4 of 8. Lopez dishes to heel. Down low. And finished off by Bagley.
Oh, my God.
Ferocious. At the rim, Bagley can finish with power.
Bro, how did I?
Finesse.
Whoa, just wow, bro.
Here's Smooth.
And he dumped him, boy.
Back at you with a big chunk of his own.
I mean, he is tearing the defense apart, and let's face it, they have not brought their A game on that side of the ball.
Well, Greg, it was the exact same kind of offensive showcase for him in their last game too. When it happens this often, that's not a pattern. That's a characteristic.
That is not possible. What we just is that possible?
I think it is, Greg. Not probable, but like possible, like you said.
Kevin and Greg, I'm telling you, that is one of the few players in the NBA who can pull something like that off.
Sacramento making a switch here. Lopez is checked in. LeBron's checked in for the Lakers. Dwayne Wade comes in for Prez. And James throws it down.
Superb timing by LeBron on that alley-oop.
Sacramento's gotten blank from three-point land so far in the third. Still 0 for 3. Now, here's Fox. 10 points for him. Rebounded by the Lakers. Davis has got rebound number 8 here tonight in the game.
And this is how you want to come out of the half. Prolific and efficient.
Boy, I like the disposition and attitude since halftime. They're patiently looking for good shots.
Poked away. He's all alone. Here's Smooth. Throws down the breakaway jam.
That's a double whammy, guys.
That's right. A great defensive play, then the emphatic stuff.
Well, turning defense to offense, we talk about it all the time. Try to hit your opponent at the other end before they can set up the defense.
And really a good job spotting his teammate near the bucket and then just pinpoint passing for the finish.
Bro.
Now Barnes. Looking at his point production, he averages almost 11 points a game. Fox, no good. L.A. has gone 7-9 on three-pointers tonight. Outstanding mark from long range. That one goes in.
The defense not putting up any fight on the inside. They've allowed 10 straight points in the paint.
That's not the kind of streak you want to be part of defensively. Tighten it up, fellas.
And he has been ice cold from beyond the arc here since halftime, and he continues yet to find a way. He has got to tone it down if he wants to help his team.
And, you know, guys, Wade is a terrific teammate, always willing to give up the ball and share the sugar, if you will, especially when his teammate is wide open.
And here is Fox. He's got 12.
Nope.
Again, the miss by the King.
Oh.
And there have been some terrible shot choices here, Kev. That's not a good look at all. And the one-hand slam just looks so pretty when it's in his hand and he's the one doing the slam.
Agreed. He is smooth as silk, even on a power finish.
Part of what makes him unique, guys, that combination of power and
power. He's taking 2 shots.
Here's Bagley.
Bro, quit fouling, bro.
Free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. That one on Davis.
And really the potential Bagley has is so exciting. Just an absolute menace on both ends. And you can tell he wants to be great.
Here's what Sacramento's going with right now. Wayne Dedmon comes in for Robin Lopez. And Bialica in for Harrison Barnes. And then for Los Angeles, Jay comes in for James. And Prez is subbed in for Dwayne Wade. Fox with it. His numbers are looking pretty good. He's got his scoring average up around 18 and a half points a game. Just 5 to shoot. Heeled, kicks to Bialica. From deep three-point range, Sacramento gets it back in a new 14. Dedmon trying to break free. Bagley, no good. the Lakers on offense. They host the Spurs after this one. That game marks the first half of a quick two-game homestand.
It's basically been all him. I mean, he scored most of the points himself.
They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
Inside. Ilica with the bucket. Ilica has got his first bucket of the night.
Really crisp, intelligent passing to make that basket possible.
Here's Smooth, and he finishes it off with a one-handed jam.
And a hard finish there, guys.
Yeah, and only one hand needed for that one.
Sometimes that's all you need.
And pushing it up, here's Los Angeles.
Oh. 360 boy.
Oh, he is a highlight reel unto himself, guys.
That could be a contender for the dunk of the year, I think.
I'm going to take on you again, y'all. So y'all know the team is coming again, bro.
Tipped away. And up the floor again for the Lakers, running the court. And he goes in for the dunk.
And this is why coaches talk about playing with pace. The scoreboard tells it all.
That really has been the difference. I mean, they've been the better team in transition.
Taking two shots.
He's been off tonight, off his game. At this point, he might want to focus on creating for others.
Controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
Yeah, just a terrific job of just staying with it. Nice.
And here's Fox. He'll bring it up for Sacramento. Pass to Heal. The pass to Bielitsa. He dishes it to Fox. They need this.
Two shots.
And Davis pulls it down. Davis has got 11 rebounds in the game. Step back shot. Again, Los Angeles.
Boy, he's really been on a roll this quarter. Seems like everything he throws up is finding bottom.
Fox passes to Bielitsa. On the wing, Heal. Wide open. That one's not going to go.
I didn't see that miss coming. I mean, he's usually been money from that range.
Here's Smooth.
Splash. His face.
Incredible.
And he's been dominant here thus far.
Shouldering the offense, GA really taking it to the opposition. Bagley finds Fox. Basket is good. He'll get a chance for one more at the line.
How's that?
Yeah, I like the way Fox uses his wiry frame there. I mean, even when he's getting knocked around and jostled about, he maintains control and still gets the job done.
Lopez, he's checked in for Sacramento. Yogi Ferrell comes in for Buddy Hield. And Los Angeles will go for a different look here. JaVale McGee's checked in for Davis. James comes in for Jerry.
Kobe, boy, let's go, Kobe.
In for James. And it's Bryant in for Prez.
Boy, what a great athlete Kobe Bryant is. Man, watching him take flight and jam it down doesn't get much better than that.
Outside Fox. Pass to Bielitsa. Here's Ferrell, guarded by Kuzma. Back to Bielitsa. Lock at six. Pass to Ferrell. Trying to break that ice-cold streak. The shot off that time. Good work defensively by Bryant. Now that's how to finish the break. Throw down with force.
And I tell you what, guys, I think that's the best part of James's game, and he's got a lot of good parts, but his vision is otherworldly.
Here's Fox. Off target with that shot. The three quarters of play all in the books, and this one all but over already. Lakers ahead, delivering the blowout.
The cheese out of
here,
boy.
For the short break, and stay right where you are. The fourth quarter is coming up next.
The cheese out of here, boy.
And a quick look now at the State Farm assist of the game.
And the definition of teamwork right there, guys. I mean, what great communication between them, and what a beautiful feed.
For me, next to the big-time alley-oops and monster throwdowns, passes like that are probably the next best thing when it comes to sweet-looking NBA highlights.
And as we head into the fourth, we'll see if there's a comeback in the works or if it's more of the same from the first three quarters. And on the court.
Big time throwdown with flavor.
That is just nasty.
About the athleticism on that finish.
Here's Ferrell. Mark, any changes you'd like to see made in the process when players and teams are fine for any number of things, incidents on the floor or off the floor?
Well, I think there's a place for fines and the different amounts depending on how egregious the act is by a player or team makes some sense. I think having different categories.
With the left hand swing, boy.
Rather hit hard.
With the left hand swing, bro.
So I think if you want to minimize the number of finable offenses, then make the penalty be greater for those things that are finable.
And now the fast break. Prez with the ball.
Bro.
Stolen away.
Oh, my. You got to catch that, bro.
James kicks to Joseph. Shoots the three. Again, the miss by the Kings. The Lakers controlling the game. Here in the fourth quarter, their defense has been very strong, allowing no baskets. Davis, and it's Davis finishing it off.
How about the leaping ability of Davis? Easily gets off the ground to throw it down. And he's a quick jumper and decision maker.
Just over a minute and a half played here in the fourth. Here's Ferrell, James left side. Four on the shot clock. Here's Lopez. Yes, it's James picking up the assist. Lopez has got his first basket of the night.
Able to just go right over the top. I mean, the big man, Lopez, doing work.
Right side, Davis. And there it is for him.
And 10 of their last 12 coming off assists.
For Sacramento, they've gone 1-4 since the end of the third quarter. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
And it's Lopez at the elbow. And it's blocked. Now the Lakers on the break. Pull-up jumper. Here's Davis, and Davis throws it down.
Just so resourceful as a player. Davis gets the job done inside in all sorts of ways, and that's one of them right there, crashing the offensive glass, getting that second chance bucket. He had 6 points from long range in the first half, but nothing's falling here since. That is ferocious.
You said it. That was ferocious.
Ammonia strong, we call that. Wear that rim out.
Joseph, the pass to Lopez. To the middle. Here's Ferrell. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. Fans are always trying to distract opposing players during free throw. Have you ever seen that work in an arena?
No, I think it's just a nice workout for the fans, Kevin, quite honestly. I mean, if a guy misses, it's not because the fans have gone crazy behind the basket. It's because he shot it left or right or short or long.
Shot.
It's not because of the fans being on top of him, at least in my opinion.
Right. And guys, what do you think about the offensive approach we've seen so far for the Lakers?
From mid-range, it's been a very nice game for them. I mean, they've been finding the bottom of the net a lot.
Yeah, the other thing converting they've done well is they've really attacked play, boy, the gap
and getting the 3 points
with
the old fashioned boy
drives down the lane.
Los Angeles making a switch here. Prez has checked in. They get a hand on it. All by himself. Here's Smooth. Boom, he jams it straight down.
Wow, we are going to remember that one for a while.
I know I will.
I'm gonna take over you again, y'all. So y'all new blue team. It's coming in, bro.
You right there, guys.
Passes it to Ferrell. Back to Joseph. James wide open. Sacramento again missing.
Ooh.
Here's Smooth, and he jams it with authority.
And everybody out of the way. I mean, clear the lane. We've got some rims to rattle.
What a sensational play to get to the rack for the slam.
Strong interior move. Aggressive, assertive, and effective.
Back to Lopez.
Bro, quit.
Against the basket, officials blowing the whistle.
And he still made it, bro. 2K, bro. 2K, bro. That's a tough shot. How does he still make that, bro?
Down low.
James checked in for DeMarcus Cousins.
Bro.
Lopez, no good on the free throw.
Yeah, I like it.
The hard swing, boy. Get the hard swing, boy.
And this offense the hard is in a perfect
keep playing with, boy. I'm too good, bro.
Their plays.
Boy, this is borderline ridiculous. I mean, every single attempt finding the bottom of the bucket.
For a couple years now, the NBA has released the last 2 minutes report detailing missed calls in any game. Does it
that long W. That's that long W.
I don't think
that's
it
that
hurts.
Long W, boy.
I'm always comfortable, but I like the transparency of the move. I really do. I think when we're transparent about the human nature of what we do as broadcasters or referees or players or coaches, I think it makes for a better.
Bro, what you doing, bro? Oh my God, you better jump, bro.
Exactly what they're going for on that shot.
Oh, get off him.
Lopez over to help. Davis in the corner.
Bro. No, bro. Right here.
Monaghan pulls it in.
Bro, 2K, bro. It's like 2K, bro. 2K, bro. 2K. Tell me
that is awesome defense, guys, against a capable finisher.
Defense.
Well done. I'm sure the coaches love that.
Los Angeles calls timeout.
Defense,
and he could tell his guys were dragging a little bit, calling timeout to kind of let them catch their breath.
And now let's present our Jordan player of the game, Smooth.
Yeah, and his performance has been a jaw dropper. He must have been feeling great coming into the building tonight, because once he hit the court, it was all working for him. He was in a zone.
And as the star of this team, he knows he's going to be the object of the crowd's anger. Some great passing from him.
Yeah, everybody's touching it, and you're starting to see the assists pile up because the rhythm is on display offensively. He has created some terrific opportunities for himself and really made the most of them.
Joseph, the pass to Lopez. Here's Ferrell. Back to Lopez. Five on the clock. There's the pass to Joseph. Shot from the wing. That's tipped. It's 3-on-3 on the fast break. Here's James, and James throws it down.
Great teamwork punctuated by a strong finish.
That is the perfect fast break, guys. Getting a hoop before the defense can get set.
Joseph has an open look. Misses the three.
Oh, a tough quarter for him offensively. He hasn't been able to give his team a lift when they need it. Big miscommunication on defense. He recognizes it and quickly takes advantage.
Boy, the defense looks shell-shocked. I mean, they're on the ropes right now, on their
taking
heels.
Two shots.
Nothing seems to be going his way this quarter.
To me, it appears he's starting to lose his composure a little bit.
Let's go.
We'll see if he can regroup and get back into a better rhythm.
They blow the whistle just as he gets it off.
Let's go,
boy. 2 points with a chance for another one at the strike.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from
converting the three-point play, bro. I'm getting the 3 points.
JaVale McGee's checked in for Anthony Davis. Howard comes in for Jay. Kyle Kuzma's checked in for James. That's Brian in for Prez. Joseph down low, guarded by Kobe. Sacramento moving it around. Ferrell for three. Rebounded by the Lakers. Here's Smooth. Good, he hits again.
And this game has his name written all over it.
Greg, he's been phenomenal, an offensive onslaught. Joseph against Kobe. And now we've got the intentional foul.
really no idea why you're fouling in a situation like that. You know, maybe there's some bad blood between those two.
Yeah, but that's no excuse for that kind of foul. I mean, that might be an explanation for it, but certainly doesn't justify it. And even then, it's just not a good play.
And the Lakers making a change here. Davis is checked in for JaVale McGee. Jay comes in for Dwight Howard. James checked in for Kyle Kuzma. And Prez is subbed in for Kobe. Joseph with the rebound.
Not sure what the D was doing there.
Clearly, bro.
Ill afford to give a guy like him that good a look.
2K.
Here's Smooth. Pulls in another board. He hauls in his 20th rebound.
Dominating the glass.
Yet another bucket.
And he's been dominant here thus far.
Shouldering the offense, GA, really taking it to the opposition. Now here's Joseph. Not a lot of room. Pass to Swanigan. Trying to get something going.
Bro, quick.
Hey, Clark, the NBA.
Oh, my God. Oh, dude, why y'all still fouling, bro?
Conclusion of the final.
It's still fouling, bro.
Yes and no. I think you have two separate awards. You could have a playoff MVP or a finals MVP, which we have. And then you have a regular season MVP. The MVP is for the body of work done during the regular season. So I think there should be a clear separation between the two, quite honestly. So, no, I don't like it.
At least you're honest, Clark. Here's Smooth. And good! There's another.
And this game has his name written all over it.
Greg, he's been phenomenal in offensive onslaught.
I'm going to take over again, y'all. So y'all know the double team is coming again, bro.
Here's Ferrell. Pass to Giles. Back to Ferrell. Looking to end his cold spell. Rebound the Lakers. Davis has got his 16th rebound on the night.
And as we head to the final buzzer here, a crushing blowout.
Big time dominance.
And this will go in the record books as a gaudy win for Los Angeles.
It was a standout performance across the board.
I mean, it was like watching a cat play with a mouse. They were able to do more or less whatever they wanted.
And on the year, looking at their record, this game will make it 49 wins.
And once the horn sounds, they're going to go up 2-0 in the season series.
But, Greg, still two more games upcoming between these teams, so we could have a few more twists and turns down the road.
And what a tremendous standout performance it was for Smooth.
Boy, this game really had his name all over it. I mean, he relished being the guy to carry the load offensively.
Saw the opportunity to put this away and
converting the three-point play, boy.
You know,
I'm getting the 3 points the old-fashioned way, boy.
Has. I mean, the win is there.
Go get it.
Catching up on the changes for Los Angeles. JaVale McGee.
If y'all like
Davis,
this video, man, like and scratch the chamber.
And it's green.
Turn the post notification bell. So you never miss upload. And go follow me on Pinterest for y'all. Antonio. I like 2593.
Cousins, the pass is smooth.
Peace out, love y'all, bro. I'll see y'all in my next video. It's sweet,
outside
y'all.
Green passes it to smooth from deep.
Splash.
An absolute bomb from 3-point range. 7 seconds left in the fourth quarter. And that's an intentional foul.
Yeah, not sure what that was about. I mean, talk about a brain fade.
Yeah, completely a brain fade. I don't know where that came from. Just lost sense of time and the situation.
And there's the pass to Jay. Here's Smooth.
Smooth.
Can't connect.
53 dunks, y'all. Yogi Ferrell has 16 points.
You know, one of the strengths of Corey Joseph's game.
212 to 55 is the final score, y'all. 212 to 55 is the final score, y'all.
Opponents building and dominate the way they did tonight says, I think, Greg, an awful lot about this team.
I guess they don't need.
All right, y'all. Next episode is the All Star draft, y'all. So it's sweet, boy.
All the way around.
And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Thanks, Kevin. Hey, LeBron, congrats on the win. What do you think made the difference tonight?
Defense. We made our mark defensively. We understand that for the long term, we have to defend at a high level. We've been doing it.
It does start at that end, LeBron. Congrats again. Back to you, Kevin.
David, thank you as always. Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and David Alden, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for watching the NBA presented by 2K Sports. See you later.
The cheese out of here, boy. All right, y'all, next episode is the All-Star Draft, bruh. It's Lee, y'all.